Okay, to get started, you need to open up the Internet Explorer. Wait for it to load up. Mine will take a bit longer than yours because I've got quite a few tabs open on my home pages. And then you want to go on this website. The link will be in the description, don't worry. And if you're not sure which one to download, come onto your start button and type in welcome. And this will pop up. Double click you computer details. It'll say 32-bit service pack 1, so that's what my system is. So I'll click on that one and download that. I've already downloaded it, so I'm gonna download it again. And once you've downloaded it, open it. So I'll save it in my document map. So you'd open it and do the installation progress. Now it's fully installed. Then you want to come to your desktop, right click and go into personal, come down to things. On this drop down bar, select Vista OSXE. And then it will look like a Mac, as you can see. Looks completely like a Mac. And press play. So I've got a bit of a cold, and then there you go, it's done. Fully functional. If you want to make it even more look like a mask, come back onto your Internet Explorer and go onto Google, and type in here Rockback, and click on the first one and the second one, and download the latest version. And once you've downloaded it, you can open it up if you go into your click on Rocket Dock. You take some time to open. But you can do loads of cool stuff. You can move this up to the top if you want to make it look more like a mask, then do that. And once it opens your there we go. You can drag and drop items into here and it looks completely like a Mac. You can't tell the difference. It's got the buttons like the Mac up here. Close. And there you go. If you've helped, please subscribe. Thank you.